It's your heart. You just can't stop fighting.